Vandaag ben ik op de set bij Aardman, waar Sean het schaap wordt opgenomen. Ik heb hier de hele dag al een beetje rondgelopen, maar ik heb Sean nog niet gevonden. Oh, daar zijn ze. Zijn jullie lekker een beetje gras aan het eten?
In 2015 krijgt een grote stad klein bezoek.
If we could say anything about Sean's personality, what kind of sheep is he?
He's kind of like we always compare him to a sort of 10-year-old boy. Who's kind of just got a little bit fed up with the family situation and taken his parents for granted and just wants a bit of space and to do his own thing, but it's always getting him into trouble.
There's no dialogue in the film?
No dialogue at all, no.
So I was wondering, what was the script like?
It was pretty intense.
Yeah.
But we did, you know, everyone sort of assumes, there was a script and we wrote it and we described all the funny things that were happening. Yeah. And in the end, it's the job of the story artists who take those pages and they make them into drawings, and that's when it really comes to life.
Yeah, you saw a page of that script that had Batman.
Yeah, that's right.
So I was, my imagination was like, okay, these guys were sitting across of each other and then, like...
How about Moo, right?
Yeah.
Not quite.
Actually, I don't know how the Dutch cows go, because English cows go Moo, but...
They do a long Moo, like Moo.
Oh, yeah. Because French cows go vowel, vowel, by the way. I don't know
why
I know
that.
Yeah. Or is that German cows? I'm not sure.
When I look here, I see a lot more puppets than I actually know about. You know, like Sean and his flock and a farmer. So how many puppets are there actually in the film? Do you know?
Ooh, we never counted.
We kind of lost track because we're always like swapping heads and things.
Yeah.
I think it's probably about 140.
Wow.
We made a whole crowd for the big city. We wanted to make the big city feel like it had a population. And we had to swap them around a little bit.
Yeah,
if you look carefully, you can see them popping up in different shots, but it looks like a real busy city.
Kleine schapen. In de grote stad. Dolle pret.
What is a day on set like for you?
Once you've got the information you require off the director and you're left on your own and you've got your puppets with you, it is quite simply, you take a photograph of the puppet, you move the puppet just a little about, depending on what the action is. If he's doing big, quick movements, then your movements will be quite big. If he's doing small, refined movements, those movements will be a lot smaller if he's doing slower action. But that is it, yeah. You take a picture, move the puppet into its new position, take the next picture, and you hope to get 2.5 to 3 seconds of filming done per day.
How do you put emotion in stop motion?
Stop emotion, we call it.
Stop emotion.
Yeah.
That's
funny. Like, seriously, the animators are like brilliant actors, so we tell them about a situation the character's in, and sometimes we even act it out, you know, so they can see. And then they'll do their work and they'll create a version where they'll make the puppet do these amazing things, bring them to light. And it's very sad. Sometimes you watch shots they've done and you're really moved, you know.
Sean het Schaap, the film.
Enjoy Sean het Schaap.
How's that?
Good?
That was pretty good.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.